We're live, about to do the Kennebec River, bearded cannon style.
Go ahead, two. Two. Pay attention.
Oh, two.
What my hope is that within the first rapid, you're like, I want to be kneeling up here,
up in the front,
taking all the base shots.
Yeah,
I
did it.
If you stay there, I'm pushing you.
Yeah,
and I'll push you out too.
Taster, because it's a class two, we're going to be doing up to a class four, and this gives us a taste of things to come.
Thank you. Okay, sorry. Okay.
Yeah, my back
very best I got, yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of nerve-wracking up here a little.
Colin, that was like slow motion. That was like, you looked around at us, you're like, what's happening?
Yeah, you do what you're supposed to do, though.
Yeah, he was like, get overboard, slow-mo.
Yeah, I was like falling out, like, I'm not getting out, and then I was like, oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm not.
I'm not in the boat.
Do we get the stuff bigger than that?
One more rapid. Magic down here, which is our class 4 today. Go, Rose Rush! Alright, all ahead.
Let's do it, do it. Are you coming up front?
Yep. Just hold on. You're fine.
It's scary up here. Come on.
Nah, she's a good swimmer.
Awesome work, you guys. Really good job. Nice work. You guys made that with you?
Huh? I want to swim. I'm hot.
So do I. She's head over there.
Yeah,
there's swim.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm gonna. You're not.
Oh, I didn't know we could.
Yeah. At some point. You know that I'm on the camera when there's a blue.
However, you will travel faster than the boat, so you definitely want to swim upstream and get yourself some space, then roll over on your feet. Alright, on the count of three. One, two, three. Swim upstream. Swim upstream.
Get the other one?
Yeah.
Now let's grab Gia. Okay.
How was it? It was nice.
Oh, that was fun.
That was cool, yeah.
Did you say that was intense? It was fun though, huh?
Those will be the biggest waves that you'll have to swim. The other spots are home. Alright,
get stream
rapid
coming.
Uh-oh,
Gia. Uh-oh, Gia. It's coming. It's coming. Here comes the pain. Here comes the pain, Gia. Oh!
A little scary, but yeah.
So there I was, once I was in the boat, and then what happened?
I wasn't, yeah. Happened pretty fast.
Little something, something. Uh-oh, Gia. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, oh, we got one out. Oh. Right there, grab on the boat, grab on the boat.
I got him, I got him, I got him.
Oh,
guys, you're gonna tip us.
Thank you, Ben.
Yeah. All right,
there you go. Feet this way, buddy. Don't go back out.
Oh, yeah. Put it over here. I gave it to her. That was the first time I've seen real fear in your face.
That was beautiful, Kevin. Your face was just like...
Kind of like it's not like
Yeah, it was a little
Just like that, it's tranquil as hell.
Yeah.
Where were you supposed, to just stand on the...
You stand and then the rest of us paddle and we spit. And we see how long you can play on. Do you want to try, Colin?
I do, actually, yeah.
All right, come back here.
Come in now. Oh,
my God. How many times you got to go swimming today?
You want to give it a shot?
Sure. Yeah, go for it.
Yeah.
Get up here.
Hold on.
Hold on to this thing.
Yeah.
Come on.
All right.
Oh no!
Let me get that.
Yeah, how light is that?
I am.
And two hands.
And here we go.
My seal.
Alright, Gina, get back up there. Give it another try.
You want to try again?
Alright, here we go.
Gina, you can do this. That's to stay on. Ready? Ready? We go back. Yeah, Gina.
Alright. Oh!
Yes! Weighs like 10 pounds.
Oh, you want to try again? I guess so. Yep. You got time? All right. Here you go.
All right, we're going to switch it up on. We're going to do right back.
All right, all right.
All right, we're forward.
All right, left back, left forward. Right back, left forward.
Let's go back this way.
There you go.
Oh, that's it? Come on.
Right. One hand, Gina.
One hand.
Put it up. Yeah. Woo! Woo! Now lean
back a little
bit.
Yo! Oh, peanut.
It's a little shallow here, so we're going to take a break and send you into the drink.
So I guess you're right. I was off for a
little while.
You did awesome.
I got it. The rain's actually kind of nice.
Yeah.
All right, around the bend, we're coming up to our last significant rapid of the day called Black Brook.
Who's doggy?
Ride it, Gia.
Ride it, Gia. Oh, yeah. That's big time. Oh, no.
I see that.
Yeah.
I remember
how it was. It all comes back. Yeah. I would love it if you sat on that nose of that rope with your hands and the rope between your legs facing that rope. Oh, yeah.
With, and I think you're supposed to lean back.
All ahead, Ken.
If you lean back, it'll be harder to fall out. Lean back. Thank you. That was cool.
That was close. What color do you want to have?
I don't even know if it was a rapid.
Yeah, I think it was just like
calm. Right before one of the biggest ones, I'm like, oh.
Yeah.
And then he almost fell, and I'm like, oh my God.
Not again.
Like everything I said not to, like I watched you just reach back for Colin like this. What? Yeah.
Okay.
So it's really important that you front two, really paddle and sink together.
Stay down.
And
okay.
Stop. Because what happens if you go with too much momentum, you can back out.
Stop. And what is it, just sticky there?
Right?
Okay.
Yeah, because when the water goes over, it drops down to the bottom of the river.
And then flips back the other way.
And it fills that void that it's created, so it's all backwash. It's all back.
Cool.
Oh,
hey.
Oh,
hey.
Stop.
Stop. Oh, hey.
That's pretty awesome.
We did it.
Can we just stay here all day?
Cool with that.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.